Where'd you get these trackers? They look kind of funny.
Best I can do on short notice. Well, they're sensitive to extreme changes at altitude. You'll have to pull this job off at high elevation or it's a bust.
Shouldn't be a problem.
dumb, you weasel.
Weasels, am I?
I beat you. Your biplane is in pieces.
Ha ha ha! We're both still terrible, aren't we? The victor has yet to be decided.
Then, let's settle it.
Beware, my boy. I train sentient, Mr. Cuss. Futurism is my passion.
If you fight as well as you fly, this shouldn't take long.
On guard!
Thank you. Penelope, the Baron's mechanic.
No.
No, you are the Black Baron.
Someone was bound to find out sooner or later. I guess I'm kind of relieved.
But why?
Well, let's talk on the ground where it's safe.
Penelope and the Black Baron were one and the same.
But before we could even process this turn of events, we were rushed to the winner's circle. Somehow, against all odds, we become this year's champions. There was a bit of an awkward moment between Bentley and Penelope. I guess the photos they'd sent each other over the internet were a bit exaggerated. That night, Penelope explained that the disguise was invented to get her past the dogfighting league's strict age requirements. However, after winning, the Baron became a celebrity, and she found herself putting on the costume more and more often. But now, with the Black Baron out of the picture, she was free to take up a new path, and she joined the gang without hesitation. The next day, our newest recruit treated us to a week-long aerial tour. She was fitted in just fine.